Go.
And who are you? The proud lord said that I must bow so low. Only a cat of a different coat. That's all the truth I know. In a coat of gold, a coat of red, a lion still has claws. And mine along and sharp, my lord, as long and sharp as yours. And so he spoke. And so he spoke, the Lord of Castamere. And now the rains weep o'er his hall with no ear to hear. Yes, now the rains weep o'er his hall and not a soul to hear.
Clap, clap.
Welcome to Poker Room, Gr3g1zard Gaming. Fucking thank you, Greg, for that whimsy.
I'm Gr3g1zard. I sang that.
He did sing that. Stewie just said that. We're playing this. Okay, I guess all's good. By the way, your song, like, there's an internal song that's playing, like a really light sort of acoustic guitar that's playing. It matched up pretty good.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so that's there you go. Anyways, we're playing the Magic Circle. I don't know anything about this game.
Magic.
Do you see this? Everything's on the screen for you?
Yeah, I can see it. Right, yeah.
Good. I put on subtitles for you, so.
Good.
So this is a fucking weird game. It might be a one-off. I'm not terrible.
My old man used to take off his wedding ring and sort of flick it into a spin. I remember being scared to blink, like, what if he loses it? Would he lose Mom? Would he lose me? So,
whoa.
That's our cold open. Just a ring, twirling over black. Will it stand or fall? And then, as Starfather, I speak. Once, Starfather stood alone before the circle. Within it, he placed everything. First breath, final gasp, love, loathing, you. By his will, circle became ring. By his hand, earth parted from sky. But even he could not foresee the coming of Ava Nadir. Okay, I'm trying to record here, and you're making that face again.
The player can skip this, right?
Oh, yes. The story is only my life's work, but by all means, skip to the last page. Shall I leave it blank, so you have somewhere to doodle?
Ish, you were married, right? You and your wife ever dress up? You know, role play.
Maze.
Thought so. And in that little scene, did y'all find yourselves in burning need of a narrator? No. The meaning lives and dies in the act.
Someone's never been in love.
It's just a game. Shut up and let them play.
People, just use this take for now. I'll redo it tomorrow. We end on Through the Ring, and fade up as the hero awakens.
Oh. So, isn't that interesting? It's like a self-aware narrator. But what do you think of that? Isn't that cool? It's like a little, it's like a sketch drawing.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, so we're in a village.
And it's on fire.
It's on fire. Shift, instead of running, controls my zoom. Control is crouch. Okay. I'm guessing I just go this way. Whoa, this people has been spiked. Well, I will take the sword. Mom, father sword, mom, no father to us all.
Hold. Hold, please.
Whoa.
So, who are you? A new playtester? Well, let me save you some time. Today, I push the buttons.
Ish, we are not changing this part again.
20 years, Maze. 20 years I've wasted writing about the almighty player. But who is the player anyway? They're like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Genocide. They demand a world full of deep, compelling characters, yet at any time, they reserve the right to turn said people into piles of gently glowing ash. Oh, what possible story could survive these conditions?
It's a murder mystery now? Everyone's dead. Who could do such a thing? Oh yeah, me.
Look! Look at our hero. A lonely mute who can't even lower their killing hand. Matricide is just how they say hi.
Your story needs mom to live, so I have to cut all weapons out of the game? Negative. Fire me.
Fire
me. Never.
Sorry, bro. Long story. No choice.
So it's a story-based game based around the story and nothing else.
All right, what was next?
Wasn't that interesting?
It's a game... Yeah, it's a game that knows that it's a game.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Now, we don't have any animations yet, but I can make do. Hero. The demoness, Ava Nadir, has stolen
just fucking
the ring.
Frame.
She alone
frameworks, and that's
now
it.
Commands
what is this
life
guy?
And death. Something, something.
Ish. The company is broke. The last
oh
kickbacker campaign raised less money than that joke fund demanding to have you claimed by the state.
Just walk
it was
past
you trying to get fired. Even now, I struggle to hold the sky aloft.
Never proven. Point is, we can't...
Eck last lead level designer. It's a game company that knows it's a game, that knows it's a game inside
demo.
Of a game company.
Yes, I'm writing the demo script as
that
we
didn't
speak.
Do good.
Wit must be your sword, and virtue
and,
your
and
shield.
Now they're like
now
kind
go,
of sort of taking
hero.
It out on the player.
Take back the circle.
Carried objects can be thrown, held, F to aim, you throw and release to throw. Okay. Whew. I guess. What does it want me to do with this thing?
No idea. Guess that don't work.
No, that song is better for a boss fight.
Where the fuck do you get
what
that
else do we have?
Fucking red one? She's just appearing out of nowhere and I'm just kind of like accepting it.
Life jungle quest.
Mysterious.
Status incomplete.
But this is the ending. Sadder, maybe.
I think I actually just, like, I take this. I don't know.
Just take
this.
It for a walk.
I don't
yeah.
know. I guess I'll just activate
no,
this.
Still not quite right.
You gotta spawn the ice key.
Is there another one? Oh. I have news for you. Glorious detail. The player will never ever looks up.
Curse the game designers.
The fuck? Do we take it back?
Should just throw it off the ledge.
Wonder what would happen.
I don't know. It might spawn again.
No, oh, there maybe. It is. There it is.
There you go.
Maybe I throw it at the wall.
Game's unbreakable.
What the fuck is this? What do I do?
I don't know.
What?
What about those little
arches? I'm gonna look at this. Okay. Scrap. I don't know what your artist did, but put the elementary lock away. door way above the door means 110 testers spin in place, clutching the keys, looking for the hole. Oh, okay. So I gotta throw these things over the fence. Gotta throw it like up there. This is a block, so it's like this.
Oh, that's
like a puzzle.
What you gotta do.
It's a puzzle.
There you go.
See, I would have just fucking derped around for like a bit.
But I'm sure at some point you would have realized, like, oh my god, these shapes.
These shapes look like other shapes.
These
and then
shapes
8 to 12
are
hours later. I am of a Nadir. Then we release the hellhounds. Oh, wait, but we just cut combat, so,
We? Oh, no. I'm deleting the end game bridge so the team knows we're blocked by your decision. I want to ship this thing. That's the contract I signed. You stole 10 years of my life.
We don't own you. Just the rights to your celebrity name and face. And if you quit, I use it like so. My real name is Maze Evelyn. Once I was a hotshot pro gamer, but now I teach yoga. I'm also legally married to a crystal formation.
You're holding my brand hostage? Okay-ish. Okay.
I'm now
I'll
married to a crystal
demo,
formation.
But wait till I tell you my new idea for the endgame.
Threats don't sink in anymore, Maze. Try reading some of my fan mail. Now I need to review the final cinematic. Alone, thank you.
Damn. I guess I'm just dead.
Yeah. I
guess you got fucked up.
Hard, not unwinnable. But with no weapons, it might as well be a cutscene. Thanks, Ish. But there's a bug I haven't fixed. Your body was erased, but it hangs around, taking up memory. You can still move if you want to finish testing.
Oh, I get what this game is. It's like if the admins like had pity on you or something like that, and like a like an MMO where you could just kind of go around questing and doing shit, but then they decided like, no, they're the only one playing the game, so we might as well fuck with them.
It does seem
It totally makes sense.
I'm going into the sphere of light.
I want it all. I want it all.
Something like, even weaponless, the champion defeated Nadir, for they had selflessly offered up their firstborn son to Starfather.
To become a new god. I like it.
Ah, hello. Coda, right? Mace's community intern. Why are you here?
Love, sir. Your work is the great love of my life.
Coda?
Don't panic. I won't ask you to sign any body parts. But I have literally grown up waiting for the sequel, and I will help finish it.
Did you rehearse this?
Many times, but hear me out. It might interest you to know that you make video games for a living. That should be an act of love. But after 20 years, well, love is not some mystic, inexhaustible force. It's a fuel. Projects like this run on it.
Damn. And so, is this the fucking game?
No, I don't think it's over.
You think I sound young.
Your tank
but
is dry.
Purpose trumps experience,
you
and you
I
know
sound
it.
Young, but
this upcoming demo,
trumps experience
I won't sleep
you know
until it's
Coda's task. Get the rest of the team
magic
names.
Circle has come too far to run empty now. It will reach everyone. And if necessary, sir, I'll burn for it.
Coda, ignore whatever Maze told you. Now you're hired.
Now you're hired.
Let me guess. You're thinking, that's it? Did I miss the punchline? And you're right, boss. This world is a joke. And I need you to finish it.
Pro mode. Let's go to pro mode. Whoa, what the fuck?
Whoa, dude.
What?
Dude, just kiss him.
I went towards him. That seems enough.
Just shut up and kiss him already.
I was like, okay, so I'm still on the title screen. What is this? And then I just started pressing forward, and it's just like...
Kiss the black void. Don't know you, boss, but they're scared kiss of the what abyss. You might do.
They have to treat you like some reptile with a credit card who can't stay awake without watching something die. But we both know you can quit this world at any time. I can't. I'm trapped here, and I need your help. Hope that's enough.
Whoa. What the fuck? Whoa. I have a hand. What the fuck is this? Oh, that's a scaling option. That's how you know. This is like a thing they use in game coding to make it so that that's your scale. So it's like you're facing this direction. The blue one is where you're facing. The red one is like the places you can't go. It like says... And then the green one is how tall you are, or like your.
Welcome back.
That's pretty interesting.
By now, you can see that the gods will never finish this world.
X, Y, and Z axis.
Hell, they can't even decide on the color of the sky.
Yeah.
To fix it, we gotta start by breaking you.
To fix it, we gotta start by breaking you. Oh, great. It's gonna end well.
I think so. I think because. The other things, they were like game makers, right? But they were shitty game makers, right? And then this guy's like an old pro that
when
wants to show us how to fuck with the system.
When the gods screw up in the act of creation, that life ends up in the cracks. This is one such crack.
Yeah, something tells me he's a little more egotistical than the other ones.
Oh, you think he's omnipotent? Where do I go here? I guess I just go off. No. Oh. Stick your hand in.
Just put your hand in the fucking...
No, Jabai. Jabai. Oh. Whoa.
Oh, shit.
I brought color to myself. Our mouse. Whoa! What the fuck?
Oh, I think you only have so much color to take with you. So, until you become stronger, you can...
You'll need to place a trap and get in it, boss. Just like that thing over there? Too far to trap.
It's too far.
Not enough life to trap, so I guess I go up here.
It's a trap.
How do I... Whoa. No ice to summon. How do I... What? What do I... No allies to summon. What does allies to summon mean?
I think you might have to backtrack a little bit in order to find out what you're supposed to do.
Maybe. Let's do that then. Unless there was something more to this. So, place a cycle trap on the ground. Oh, there we go. Get in it.
So now we're going in.
Everything looked like that. Just a big circle of nothing. The trick is to stare into it and see anything else. Now, when you make your own circle,
It's like ripping a black hole in theirs. Trap something inside, and it ain't never the same again.
So named Polkarou.
Good. Now, if you see something that looks kind of ghostified, it means the gods unmade it. It takes life to bring it back.
Okay. So, let's go ahead and give life.
Hold.
Damn.
Okay, intern. Ish trusts you. Your new job is to convince him that you should build our big gameplay demo. First, convince me.
I'm nervous. Your work is sort of the great love of my life. But speaking of Starfather, see this rando down here? Pretend this is Ish. Do
see
I
this
score
rando.
Points with you if I just...
Hey! No! 0 points. First up, that was a live playtester. You just changed the world for everyone.
Say that again.
And second, that love crap? Clumsy. Button up your blouse. I don't need to see your soul, okay? That tester heard you. Hold up. This bridge was cut. And this zone isn't even ready for playtest. Who or what was that? I need intel.
Same time tomorrow?
See, boss? With them around, fixing this world ain't an option.
Sky bastards.
I call them sky bastards. But they ain't got the know-how to close the cracks. So now your life is gonna flow right back in there. And then, payback.
Wow. Okay,
you got
ghosted, boss. All your life is still in the crack. Now,
your life
the God's
is still in the
biggest
crack
weakness
the
is the past. If we dig up something shameful enough, they'll crowd around it, pointing fingers, guaranteed. Then we jump out and ghost the sky bastard. Maybe even get inside it.
So I gotta take back this.
Well, the gods claim that they hold up the sky. But I say, knock it down.
Wow.
Don't you wanna
I like
see
how
what's
everything
behind it?
Without the color kind of looks like hand-drawn.
Yeah, it's kind of neat.
Yeah.
This is a thing, too. Right? It's a hole. Whoa. There's animals here somewhere. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, I got to take life to give life.
Aww.
Discovered Howler. Or something. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these things. Can't interact with them anymore. You cannot summon creatures while ghosted. Oh, I gotta do something? Oh, that's probably that purple shit up there.
That's how you become alive again?
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. We'll just go. This is interesting. It's like a weird... like inside the void sort of game, like where you're part of the universe as opposed to just part of yourself, you know.
Yeah.
where the story you make the story as you make it, like you want to become a sky god. So how do I get to here?
I'm sure there's a point where you can
ladies,
get up to some
this is not the
magical
demo
shrine.
Area.
The intern is
in this game
practicing.
Then you get to say,
I was reminding her that any color scheme
give
must
me your
be approved by
Sky
you.
Daddy.
Coda can use any color she wants. In fact, Coda, come with me. Bring your opinions.
I'm honored, my lord.
Okay, I like
give
that,
me your
but
gummies,
maybe
Sky
don't ever
Daddy.
Do it.
Hmm.
Oh, look at all the arrows.
Seems to be the place that I have to be. But that might just be like them drawing in things. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go here. Oh, that looks different.
I would just click shit until you get somewhere.
Okay, that's a wheel. It's clearly going to be like... because you got to remember, we're inside of a game. We're inside of like a pre-existing game that's being made. So we have to sort of figure out what the hell we're doing. On our own.
Yeah. So do the stuff that you think would be like, this isn't a game kind of thing. I guess. Like, pick up items like that, if you can.
I can't interact with anything right now.
Well, maybe you have to go somewhere first.
I think so, too. Master Scout. I think I have to backtrack all the way back to that thing and pick up the life stream or something. I think I, like, broke the mold and just kept going.
You broke the balance.
There's something in there.
Uh-oh.
Can't get in there yet, though. Maybe I have to go back and get the, because he said something about you have to pick up the thing from the thing. Here, one sec. Maybe I have to go back to that thing and then get back what I had taken.
Maybe you have to go back and re-thing the thing that you took when you retook the thing back in the day.
Wow. You think so? You really Maybe. Think so, man? How do I become less ethereal? Where is that fucker?
You mean more corporeal?
Corporeal.
That fucking long time debate.
There we go. I took life. See, now I have my life back.
Am I ethereal or am I corporeal?
See, I did it. I'm now back to reality. Back to reality. Oop, there goes gravity.
Mom's spaghetti.
Fucking stupid.
I read that whole meme out to you guys, and you guys, you and Rob were just like, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm like, mother's pasta. And you guys were just like, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm like, come on. Throw me a freaking bone here.
Freaking bound. Bunch of fucking stupid moron faces. Creature trap. Magic can be edit with the E key.
Good. Edit that you shit. Make him a fucking Sasquatch.
And like all but God's ideas, he's only half a joke. All punchline. No setup. Think you can finish it?
Holy shit.
So now we can do things. I attack with...
You can't use a creature's powers yourself, but you can stitch them on to anything body. Else. Mix and match body parts to get the job done. Yanking out his teeth, huh? Well, congrats. Now you're equally impotent.
Oh. So you have to, like, acquire skills that you can... I guess imprint on the monsters.
I am a manta.
Manta.
I move by.
Yeah.
I'm a manta.
Pull him off his legs will work as long as you don't go near him.
I attack with nothing. My special abilities are nothing. My enemies are mushrooms.
That'll work. Now he knows that hunting you is a sucker's game.
Just like me.
My allies are the hero.
Buttholes and peanuts. Those are your allies.
I can be picked up. True.
What?
Yeah.
What?
See? Trap it with the circle.
This thing's nabbing on your dong, dude. It lives by. You just choose an option. It's like a bird thing nabbing on your dong.
Stitch it into one of your pets.
Your dick is long gone.
Woo! There. Take that.
Yeah, take that shit.
Oh, this is really weird, I gotta tell you.
It's all black and white. I like it, and it's pretty, it's got a little bit of color.
Yeah, you control. You are the light bringer, and we are affecting things.
We are affecting the color.
I kind of accept that, though. It's pretty cool. All right, so we have life to give now. Oh, there's some shimmer here, whatever that is. Well, what's that over there? Left mouse to fill.
I guess you were supposed to live out a fairy tale, born to end some war when your sword got big enough. But the gods would have had to agree on all your powers, so you get none. Look around. Every creature here was abandoned by the gods.
Looks like some
Let
kind of statue.
Them be your fists, your fangs.
Oh, that's how you save a game.
Anyways, we'll probably leave it there. We're at 31 minutes, so please like, comment, subscribe, and please let us know if you want to see more of the series. And if you say nothing, we'll just assume that you want to see more of the series.
So we'll continue doing it, yeah.
Yeah, this seems to be like more than just a one-off. I'm pretty happy with this. Anyways, see you guys later.
Bye-bye.